We have Mrs. Hoppe here to lead. We have our fire choir to sing. Let's listen closely.
As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way.
Always serve good thing. Oh, we definitely don't need a stone. I don't know why I'd have that. Oh, who put a snake in there? We don't need any of that kind of food. Let's see here. We got some bread. We got some fish.
While you boys are eating,
we're going to read something from God's Word. Open this up and see what we can read. Deuteronomy 6, verse 7. This is going to be a great verse. It says, "You shall teach them diligently to your children.
What these ingredients are as you pour them in.
Yeah, so we have some flour.
Some flour. Are these the chocolate chips?
Yes, chocolate chips.
Uh-huh. When we put that all into the muffin cups, eventually it goes in the oven. We're pulling it back out. Oh, I see. There it is. Yeah, uh-huh.
John, this is your chance. I can tell you've been doing really well with this. What did King Herod instruct the wise men to do after they left to find baby Jesus?
Come again?
Yes, very good. He told them to come again. Well, Timothy, unfortunately, we can see your education has been neglected. And unfortunately, you'll have to try again next semester.
Completely different substance with very different size and shape. This new substance is appropriately called elephant toothpaste.
About it. Remember what Aslan said? Keep yourself hidden. We mustn't get involved. But look, look how calm he is. It's almost as if he's allowing them to do this to him.
I don't know what you think you're doing for him, Aslan, but nothing can help you now. Humanity will now see that I win. Long live the king!